I'm gonna be polishing this pot with this right here, your mag and aluminum polish. I did I polished some aluminum with this the other day. I kind of liked it, so I said I was gonna do this pot somewhere around here. You'll see where I cleaned this pot with lime juice, somewhere around here. But this is the same pot, and I want to just get it shinier, a mirror finish. So here, if you can see that, it's kind of dull. I'm gonna put a mirror finish on that. I did it with that other pot. So do it with this pot. I'm going to do it with this pot. Just a little warning here. Put something on here so you won't mess your pans up. And wear gloves, because it's gonna get messy. But it worked. That's the good thing, that it worked. And I want to get this pot shiny as possible. And that's what I'm using. Mother's mag and aluminum polish. See that? Mother's mag and aluminum polish. It didn't take a lot of the other stuff too, so. Do some cuts of these so it won't take too long. I can see right now that this is. Where can you all see that? I'm just curious now on what this is going to look like. I'm not really rubbing hard neither. I got some pressure on it, but not a lot of pressure. Oh yeah, I'm like this. I'm going like this. Well, smoke be holy. That's the just polished part. That's the dull part. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop the camera, I'm gonna do a little section, and you know, off and on, just show the progress. It didn't take long, so this won't be a long video. I think I'm gonna like this. gonna polish this afterwards. I'm gonna put this spinning wheel on it. See if I can get a deep shine. This, but oh, look at that. I'm really beginning to like this. Brought out a shine I really wasn't expecting. I put this towel under it because I noticed it started kind of picking up the paint from this stool. I'm actually getting this ready for Thanksgiving brunch. Well, brunch before Thanksgiving. This is use. It didn't take a lot of this stuff either. I'm going to put the flywheel on here as well. I think I can get a good buff out of it. You all see this. actually shiny now. Okay. I'm gonna do the lid. Y'all can see that. You see that? That's before. This is after. Before and after. Yeah, I think I'm gonna buff this out with the angle grinder. I think I can put a better gloss on here. Shoot, I have another pot that's aluminum also. A turkey roaster. Might as well do that as well. This thing is polished. Look at that. It's like magic. That's what my grandpapa would say. Magic? Magic? I'm gonna do a video with her one day. You all gonna love that. She is a character. She's a character. I don't know where she got her from. Character. Y'all want to see my character? Look at that. Look at some of my shorts. I can't act a fool. Actually, that's my nickname. Fool. Got some people that call me that. What? It's because I'm a fool. This is shiny too. Yeah. Man, look at that. This thing is actually shiny. You see this pot? It's actually shiny. Okay, I'm going to go and get the spin wheel. And I'm going to polish this just a little bit more. Hold on. Okay, I got the wheel here. Put on the glasses because I am inside the house. And I'm going to just kind of hit the wheel. Buff it where I got a little speed on it. Turn it off, okay? That's what I'm doing. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna come back and show you all what the results look like, okay? Hold on. Okay, that did not work. Time I turned the camera off and did two passes on this. This is what happened. This shredded to like pieces. And luckily, the grinder turned off. But it shredded like pieces. So yeah. So we're just gonna throw this away. I'm happy with the way that this is looking though. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to use one of the buffing pads on the the grinder, the wheel grinder. I don't have that pad here. It's at another location. But this right here is just fine. I'm gonna do that later on. I can buff this baby right here. Just like this. And I think I'm gonna be happy with it. Just like this. So I'll watch a television show and just go over it for the next hour. Look like it won't take much. But here we go. Polished with mother's aluminum polish. Right here. So if you're looking for something to polish your aluminum, I guess try it. That's that Mother's Mag and aluminum polish. And you just saw what it did to this pot. Hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know what you think. And come check out some of these other videos I'm going to be putting up. Thank you.